piece is a Christmas card that was done for Harvard University in 1932 by Elizabeth Cayley. This is the black and white ink drawing, and it was found here. Mr. Carter, Dr. Carter, Albert J. Carter, who is my wife Gwendolyn's father, and Elizabeth were classmates, and she gave him the artwork after she had done the Christmas card for Howard University. And those are the only two pieces in existence.